anybody that I knew very well before. So they say, hit me hard. I wrote a song for him. When he was sick, I was touring, and my life had changed from working and making coffee and beauties for years and years to being on tour all around America with a big band. It was a very quick change, very exciting, but this man was dying at home. And I didn't want to go for that reason. I was worried about him and how long he would last. But he sent me out to America, and I didn't have much money. He gave me $500 and he gave me a camera. And so I took a lot of pictures for him. And he was still alive when I came back. I told him as much as I could about what I saw, and then he passed away. So then I went and I penned this little song. This is me, I suppose, a diary while I'm away, while I was talking to him. And his name was Michael O'Neill. He was known as Neillie, so I called this song Neillie's Song. Me, oh, well, be in your wisdom.
Don't forget this, you know.